Many students are trying to shape up for spring break, and that means staying away from junk food. The opening of the Rec Center Smoothie Bar gives students access to healthier food. In addition to smoothies, the health bar offers salads, fruit, cereal, Nutri-Grain bars, and other snacks. Danielle Boucher likes the healthier options.
I like to eat healthy food. I don't like the junk that they serve at the dining hall, so definitely come here to get something to eat.
The health bar offers computer access as well as a place to relax. Personal trainer Dave Shannon says the bar is a great place to hang out.
I think it's going to be a little bit better than the dining halls on campus just because it's more of a healthy alternative.
The smoothie bar is located at the front of the Student Recreation Center. It's open Monday through Thursday from 1 to 8 and Friday from noon to 5. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kara Marshall.